Look, if you go back to our families, whether it's me, whether it's you, any global leader, they all say that the best learning they got was from their mothers.
My mother was the one who just been to school. She had not been to a college. And I always felt that she was possibly the wisest person in our family.
Typical mother in Indian family or anywhere else. When the incomes are fixed, but expenditures are variable, she manages it. When your kids are there, they don't know what career they will take. She manages the uncertainty so well.
I wanted to do my MBA. In fact, I was selected for IIM Ahmedabad, but couldn't join them because my BCom results didn't come out. So I decided to do CA. After that, I had multiple job offers, but she still told me, if you want to go overseas and study, I'll give you 1 lakh of rupees, but you don't have to worry about it. You want, just go ahead, do it.
I come from a family of working women, and I think it dates back to my maternal grandmother. She was an uneducated lady. At the age of 22, she got widow. She had children from 6 months to 4 years. And this lady, about 60 years back, brought those children against all the odds.
My father was pretty much busy, so she played a very important role in instilling those values in us. She said, if you top your class, end of the year, wherever we go, you will go by plane. She knew that that was the only way she could get me to focus myself. And I think that transformed my life.
My mother, I think she continued the crusade. She went on to do 2 MAs, did her master's, became a very eminent educationalist. Huge odds, but I admire the lady, the way she balanced work and life. I have to tell my father, he's the luckiest person, because she was not only looked after us, she used to run the college where he was working. So she took care of his job as well.
She had a major influence in very subtle ways, motivating me to do things differently.